massage, Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Massage is the manipulation of soft tissues in the body. Massage techniques are commonly applied with hands, fingers, elbows, knees, forearms, feet, or a device. The purpose of massage is generally for the treatment of body stress or pain. A person who was professionally trained to give massages was traditionally known as a masseur, male, or a masseuse, female, but those titles are outmoded and carry some negative connotations. In the United States, the title massage therapist has been recognized as a business norm for those who have been professionally trained to give massages. In professional settings, clients are treated while lying on a massage table, sitting in a massage chair, or lying on a mat on the floor. In mature settings, a general purpose surface like a bed or the floor is more common. Aquatic massage and body work is performed with recipients submersed or floating in a warm water therapy pool. Massage. Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia.